I agree. Definitely.
Hey, I definitely heard something, all right?
What?
Все в порядке. A sweet night.
Hostiles can stay hidden in the dark. Those are good soldiers, no doubt. Not as good as us, but still able to hold their ground.
That takes care of the station security.
Hostiles can slip by more easily in the dark. Be wary. Come here too. Too quiet, if you ask me.
Whoa, what's that sound? Whatever that was, I'm gonna go after it.
All right, I'll go too.
What?
I got nothing yet. Still.
That's certainly clear.
Shit, no!
The wolves may be skilled, but they let their pride get the best of them. Always the case with Americans.
They are not paying me enough for this.
What?
I can't shake the feeling that something's off. Probably nothing. I'll scan the area.
Yep, never know. Guess I'll come along.
Jeez!
activity here. We need another sniper. Can't see too far out there, and one's not enough. We've been out here forever, and still nothing.
Damn, that ain't enough of this.
Look up here. It's so dark out.
I'm gonna fall asleep if something doesn't happen soon.
Yeah, I'm clear on my side.
Copy that. Same over here. Are we gonna change up rotation soon? Feels like it's always me and the sniper on guard. It ain't fair.
Yeah, my side's clear.
Gotcha. Clear here too. Are we rolling later? A new sniper trained at Crown Gracie's.
How long
solid
we gotta
ground,
stay out
man.
Here? There's nothing.
It should be fun.
Just do your damn job.
Overload. Regulator's fried. Nothing will block the power surge now. secret is linked to the channel's R&D center. Now, I just have to get into the channel's R&D center to turn the surge into an EMP bomb.
Russia need to reevaluate priorities. If I am traitor.
come here too. Yeah.
Negative contact.
Oh, shit.
You know you're a really negative person. How about a little optimism? Hey man, all good on my side. It's all quiet here. Nothing to report. How about a little optimism?
I've had it with this shit. We're not gonna find anything.
Shut up.
Shit!
plugs in the Surge's way to destroy all the computers. The Vodar's power data. The EMP wiped out all the computer servers and security systems. The base is ready for the outcasts. Bowman, Ito, it's Nomad. The channel's R&D center's ready for the outcasts.
Great. Thank you for helping our zone conquest. We can move to secure the center now that the security system is down. I'll leave you to it.
Bowman.
Still here, Nomad.
The data's been wiped, but there's been a leak.
Yeah. You stopped them from harvesting the Claw data. But they still managed to extract some other Skelltech research data that could have uncontrolled military consequences. They want to transmit that information onto Russian SVR servers. The same servers that were compromised a few months ago. All the world's spies have eyes on those servers. Their work is sloppy. It's like the Vodarks want Russia to get caught red-handed. Nobody in the intelligence world worth their shit would ignore Russia's illegal involvement in Aroa. Diplomacy between world powers will be damaged beyond repair. We need to stop them transmitting that sensitive data, Nomad. I'll decide how to handle everything once you gather more intel.
Roger. I'm out.
Nomad, it's Bowman. I got news. The intel you provided uncovered that Warrant Officer Kostas Chertkov is on a disinformation operation. He's an industrial spy and hacker collecting Claw and other Skelltech data. He plans to send everything to compromised Russian SVR servers. Russia's motivations for transmitting questionable data are a mystery, but the results are obvious. The world will see that Russia is now in Aroa looting Skell technology. It could be the first domino in a new Cold War. You need to neutralize Chertkov before he starts transmitting the data. I've deciphered the location for the site of his hacking activity.
Copy. Out.